I'm so used to being broke, but not no more.